Tonight we had the carpool karaoke with the Foo Fighters, and Susan, you call yourself a karaoke queen.
I am.
You are passionate about karaoke. How often do you go?
I'm either a karaoke queen or a karaoke whore, depending on who you ask.
Okay.
Because we go as often as we can. Shout out to my girls who rock hard with me on karaoke, and we usually make a big party out of it. We karaoke to our songs that we choose, to songs other people choose. They do not invite us, but we take their song. You know, people need backup dancers. We're there for them. Harmonies, we're there for them. We go hard in the paint with karaoke. It's serious.
That sounds incredible. You sing in a quartet, right?
I do.
What is it?
Well, I mean, I sing, but when I was at UCLA, I'm going to make myself sound so increasingly interesting. I led and wrote and composed for a Jewish a cappella group, and now I sing in a quartet for Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur. There are songs that we sing, and they're kind of liturgical, but they're fun, and it's me and three other really talented ladies, and...
Do you ever mix it up and do pop hits?
We did. I did a medley. I wrote a medley. There was a song in Hebrew called Tfilah, which means prayer, and then I did a medley with Like a Prayer and Living on a Prayer, and they...
Oh!
I know!
Oh, that's huge!
It was awesome!
Totally been
that's
in on
incredible!
That. I would have totally been in on that.
Yeah.
I was really popular in college. I wasn't.